he?
There's a patch of them by that old yew tree. He's an awful long time with those onions. Do you think we'd better go and look for him?
We should know how to look after themselves. Don't worry.
Right, let's have the other one.
This is very kind of you.
You'd have quite nice feet if only you'd look after them.
Can't seem to bend down like I used to. That reminds me. Your teeth.
What about them?
I can't help noticing that they're, not in the same geographical location as your mouth.
True. It's hard to be a hero with no teeth. Don't matter what else you lose. You can get by with one eye, even. But you show them a mouth full of gums and no one has any respect.
I do. Why don't you get some more?
Yes, well, if I was a shark or something, yes, I'd grow some.
Oh, no, you buy them. Look, I'll show you. You see?
You can take yours out.
Oh, yes, I've got several sets. It's very convenient, of course. Lots of people wear them where I come from. It's a...
So, you're Rincewind the Wizard. I dunno. I thought you'd be taller. Perhaps he's eroded a bit. The legend is awfully old.
Legend? What legend?
When the red star lights the sky, Rincewind the Wizard will come looking for onions. Do not bite him. It is very important that you help him stay alive.
That's it?
Yes. We're rather glad you came along. We're a bit worried about this new star. What does it mean?
Legend?
I'm Quartz. That's Chrysoprase. And my wife, Beryl. She's a bit metamorphic, but who isn't these days? We'll just find those onions and take you back to your camp.
They're all gone! Cohen's liniment. He never goes anywhere without it.
There's a trail. Quite a lot of horses. Old Grandad lives up there.
Dangerous, is he?
He's very old and big and mean. We haven't seen him about for years. Centuries. It just happens sometimes that a really old and big troll will go off by himself into the hills and the rock takes over.
Are you quite sure? I can't hear anything.
I saw troll shapes.
Well, head for the caves and light a big fire in the entrance. Trolls don't like fire.
Oh, dear.
Why, oh, dear? Oh, you don't like fire, do you?
It destroys the superconductivity of our brains. But a fire that small wouldn't have much effect on old Grandad.
Let's hope he doesn't find it, then.
Not much chance of that. They've lit it in his mouth.
Cohen!
It's a judgment on me. I should have been paying attention and not listening to all this talk about your what's-names, your dinchuers. I must be getting soft.
There's something funny about this cave.
I say, well, you're in great danger. You must put the fire out. No. You've got it wrong. You're in great danger and the fire stays. There's this big old troll. Everyone knows trolls keep away from fire. Absolutely true. Only this specific troll can't, you see? Can't. Yes, because you see, you've lit it on his tongue.
Circular now. It looks like a tiny sun. I'm sure it's getting hotter too. Don't. As if we hadn't got enough to worry about.
And another thing. Bessin and I are getting married.
We thought you ought to be the first to know. Just as soon as we find a town where there's a priest. I want it done properly.
This calls for a celebration. I've got some biscuits and water if you still got some of that jerky.
You're really going to marry her?
Sure thing. Any objections?
Well, no, of course not, but, I mean, she's 17, and you're, how can I put it, you're of the elderly persuasion.
Shall I settle down, you mean?
You're 70 years older than her, Cohen. Are you sure that...
Oh, I see what you mean. The strain. I hadn't looked at it like that.
Well, it's only to be expected.
Sometimes... we just have to take risks. Don't be offended, but I think we'll go ahead with the wedding anyway, and, well, we'll just have to hope she's strong enough.
Body.
Plague?
It's the star, friend. Haven't you seen it in the sky?
We couldn't help noticing it, yes.
They say that it'll hit us on Hogswatch night, and the seas will boil, and the countries of the disc will be broken, and kings will be brought down, and the cities will be as lakes of glass. I'm off to the mountains.
That'll help, will it?
No, but the view will be better.